Masks will no longer be required at Isotopes Park, the team following state guidelines, allowing vaccinated fans to attend games without a mask. However, the team still encourages fans to wear one. The stadium will be at 75% capacity when the Isotopes return home on Thursday to take on the Oklahoma City Dodgers.